it's a very nice workshop. I feel that this workshop, which has been carried out for the students, a similar workshop should be carried out at the society level also, like the way it was done for VivPAT machines earlier, in which there were corner meetings held and people were enlightened about that. So similar thing should be done over here.
So it's very, very sensitive and it's very, very essential that this generation knows what to do, how to do, and wants to have a wish to do something on this environmental hazard of